Remove it.
I'm stuck to the chair. I'm sorry.
Remove it.
No, can somebody take the chair off? I've been here a long time.
2 days, it's your birthday.
Oh, please, it's everybody, up for the party. I'm 40, please. Now then. Oh, sorry.
Come on, Egon, get that.
Try
on the floor. Come on!
Mr. Newton,
yes.
On the
hardest
I am
tackling on my...
Stop!
This candy floss!
Stop
candy floss!
Dennis! Come on, let's dance! Oh, where'd you get that?
It's actually.
Oh, it's pretty!
We're getting paid.
12:48 a.m. Pete is in the diary room.
I'm getting really snappy. I snapped at Ruler because she's really getting on my nerves. Everything I go to do, she goes to correct me. If a flannel goes missing, she comes to me. I lit a cigarette in the room with the yellow sofa. She goes, no! And she's acting like a mother. She's a lovely, lovely woman. I adore her, but I just told her to fuck off. So I guess the next friction pad will be me and Ruler.
You see horse. You see horse.
Have we
talked to you yet?
Yeah, no, we haven't.
Yes, do you want to be the producer?
I'd like to raise a toast.
Oh, yes.
A toast?
Brothers and sisters.
Brothers and sisters, shut the fuck up.
Hey. Brothers and sisters.
All the housemates are beautiful in their own way, but there is none so beautiful, so gracious, so delicate, yes. So lovely.
So fragrant.
And so utterly fragrant as the birthday girl, Tracy. Happy birthday, Tracy.
Hip, hip, hooray!
Hip, hip,
hooray! How come you having to do?
She's a jolly good American. 1:24 a.m. Most of the housemates are at the dining table.
Huh?
Why is that? It's only 2 weeks.
I think I'm drunk as well. I might be a little bit of it.
Oh.
Get involved. I'm going to get like totally naked.
Try again.
I'm not.
Okay, you're milking it now.
My eyes are sweating, as Pete says.
I always like to see his chest not dry.
Are you drunk, Maggot? Aren't you? Yeah.
Get involved.
Get involved.
Well, the thing is, don't be upset, because, like, you'll see her in 2 weeks, no matter what. You live fucking 10 minutes away.
I know, but I think you was just on top of me missing my mum, do you know what I mean?
But you'll see her in 2 weeks.
Yeah, I know, it's just like... I'm not really a baby, am I?
You're a total little baby.
I think I need to go to bed.
No, there's no need, there's absolutely no need.
No, I know, I know.
What is the
Yeah.
And the thing, I think as long as me and you, isn't it?
Yeah.
We're always going, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But like, if you just get upset, just come and see me.
Yeah, no, I will.
Because I think you're so much like my sister that I just like I can just treat you like I treat my sister.
Yeah.
Shut up. Which is why I always do little things, really annoying things, like bully you a little bit, because that's what I did to my sister.
Yeah. 2:08 a.m. Maggot and Michael are in the kitchen. Tracy, Chantel, Pete and Preston have been in the bedroom for 18 minutes.
We'll have a party that night, won't we, that Friday night?
Yeah. I have to go shopping.
I love that jumper.
I do too.
That's a definite. That is a high definite on my list of buying. And I want to have a sunbed. I want to get my nails done again.
Oh.
Oh.
I want to get married as well.
You too.
You do?
I'm not sure yet.
Chantel, if I didn't have a girlfriend, I'd marry you in a minute.
Oh,
yeah. Leche.
Preston!
I'd marry you too. Oh, yeah.
Did you hear what she just said? Yeah. Preston, she said she'd marry you too.
Oh, well.
Oh, you'd be like a little dolly couple.
That is so sweet.
I'm excited.
She's excited, Preston.
Yes, she's
been. She's sitting at the table going...
I'm getting married in the morning.
He loves me.
Gonna get married, then we.
Aww.
And turn over now to Big Brother's Big Mouth on E4, where Russell.